The event is the second of the autocross calendar organized by Enduro Rally Club, which had close ties with Orania. Iconic cars and the best drivers will descend on the northern district of Omoro on March 25th to honor an iconic politician and former Speaker of Parliament, the late Jacob Orania. Namely, among them include first runners-up 2022 NRC Jonas Kansime and first runners-up two-wheel drive Ibrahim Lubega Pasua.
Omoro, that is where our late Jacob Orania was laid down. So we are taking this event there just for his remembrance. He was a person of motorsport. He did a lot for us in motorsport. I used to ride, and he was a fan, a sponsor. He was there for motorsport, so we cannot be there. Like, we have to remember him.
We are soon participating in the Omoro Autocross Rally, purposely to remember our late speaker Jacob Orania, and secondly, we want to test our machine for the next Power of Africa Uganda Rally, which is a big event we have in May. Due to the ongoing tight competition, we want to test it when we are competing.
Mulamu ogwo kujukira omugenzi eyali speaker waffe. Mpozi ekirala ekintwalayo okulambula ku kitundu ky'Omoro, ekyokusatu ekintwalayo nange mwennyininnyini okusobola okwongera okutestinga emmotoka yange.
Orania was a known motorsport fan and attended several motorsport events, including an autocross event organized by Enduro Rally Club in Nsimbe Estate. He was also a vibrant member of the Uganda Bikers Association. The event being run for the first time will commemorate the life and achievements of the late Orania, who became the Speaker of Uganda's 11th Parliament on May 24, 2021 and held office until his death in March 2022. The autocross event will feature a rally, motocross, as well as a 4x4 competition, which will be held at his ancestral home in Omoro. Meanwhile, the organizers of Enduro have planned for a 35-kilometer procession from Gulu District to Omoro via the Jomo Kenyatta Road, and expect to be joined by members of Uganda Bikers Association.